a comic. No, it's a graphic novel. It's called The Utopia Experiment.
Thank you.